different parts of the world that did very well. And I was going on a folk festival in Australia about 16 years after I did it, so in the 90s. And the man stopped me in my tracks and he said, "Mike, you're going to play that song about the goats, mate." I said, "What?" He said, "You've got a song about goats, haven't you?" "No, no, no." "Yeah, mate, goats appear and then they fade away." Because you work hard on living, you don't think that people are going to pay attention. But he was happy with the goats. Often wondered what he would hear when he would hear the song goodbye, he would hear goats appear and fade away. It never struck him as being a bit fucking odd. He was happy with that. Somebody writes songs for the farming community. We had a goat in 1973. Nothing to do with the song. I lived with these three other guys and we were garbos. We emptied the garbage. That's what we did for a living. We worked for the city. And we did bring the timbre of the neighbourhood down quite a lot. It was a nice neighbourhood. And then there was our house, an old wooden house with an unkempt lawn, very long lawn, and cars in the driveway that didn't drive anywhere. We smoked a lot of weed and the smell of smoke would come billowing out the windows. And people would complain, neighbours would complain. Even one neighbour who would come to the door, and he was one of those guys that said everything twice. I don't know why. He said, "Now your blokes are doing it there, now your blokes are doing it there. I'm not going to call the cops, I'm not going to call the cops. You just keep the lawn down, all right? Just keep the lawn down, all right?" But we were paranoid at that time. We were 20 years old. We did not want the police to come around and bust us because they weren't nice. So we thought we had to do something about the lawn. And we weren't going to mow it. That was a given. Because we've been mowing the lawn at home for years. Fuck that. I'm not going to mow it. So we thought we'll get a goat. That seemed perfectly logical. So we went to the market and we got a goat. We brought him home and we put him in the yard. Keep the lawn down. And after a couple of days, he decided he was one of us and didn't want to eat the lawn either. Instead of that, he would bang on the door with his wee head because he was lonely. He wanted to come in. And we didn't know anything about goats, we just lived in the house. And he would get really stoned on secondhand marijuana stuff and stand up in the back of the sofa and watch the television with us. People would come round and say, "It's a fucking goat standing over there." Used to freak the dog out completely. The dog would just sit in the corner going. Bad things to do in New York. Thanks for coming to see me. Appreciate it. I can't get to sleep. I think about the implications. Diving in too deep, and possibly the complications, especially at night. I worry over situations. I know we'll be alright. Perhaps it's just imagination. Day after day, it reappears. Shows the fear.